How to create a quick architecture collage using Photoshop. Hi friends, I'm Noor, I'm an architect and illustrator, and in this video I'm going to create an architecture collage using SketchUp and Photoshop in around 30 minutes. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and let's get started. So, I'm going to use a 3D model of a house I downloaded in the warehouse. I'm not going to make a new model, as this is not the point of this video, but let me know if you are also interested in 3D modeling in SketchUp. So, let's start by exporting a nice view from SketchUp. I open it in Photoshop now. I would like to use some wooden texture with anthracite black colors. If you are not sure about the materials and colors you would like to use, make sure to search for some house design examples on Google and Pinterest. I wrote facade wooden texture on Google and took this one. Just right-click and copy it, choose the layer you want to add the texture to and copy it there. Resize and distort the texture so that it has the right scale. So I begin by placing the texture on the places I would like to. Another type of wooden texture for the ground this time. I'm distorting the texture to give a sense of perspective. This is something that we can also do with the magic wand tool, but I prefer to do it manually sometimes, especially when it's a bit harder to select. Don't forget to create a new layer for each new material and texture you are using, and please don't do like me, make sure to name your layers, otherwise you will have to click and check on them each time you are searching for a specific layer, and this just takes so much time. Now I have downloaded a dirt or earth texture for the garden. Then I'm using the masking tool to add a grass texture on it. Using the eraser tool, I try to give a more organic texture to the garden. I'm adding some palm trees here and there. For the windows, I'm using the brush or bucket tool to simply draw over it with a black color. Then I reduce the opacity. For the window frames, I'm also using the anthracite black color. Now I want to add some reflections to the windows. For this, I create some vertical white lines with different size. Turn it and lower the opacity. Then I select the window layer and use the masking tool to place the reflections on it. I am now adding some brushes and flowers around. Let's add some texture to the pool also. And shadings. I love adding shadings. This really changes a lot of things. I would like to add some pieces of the sky. Some birds. Some backgrounds. Some people and some stones. So that was my process of creating an architecture collage in Photoshop. It doesn't mean you have to do it that way. There are a thousand ways of doing it, really. And it's easy to get carried away and spend hours on it. So it's like, I like to fix some mini deadline. So I hope you liked this video, and if you found it helpful, please hit the like button. Let me know what do you think about it, and if you have any questions, I would be happy to answer. See you in the next video, and in the meantime, you can check out this.